Well, grandparents in San Diego went above and beyond for their 10-year-old grandson. Max Booth couldn't go to summer camp because it was canceled due to the coronavirus. So his grandparents, Tim and Joy Booth, started Camp Poppin' Jay, and every day they had a new theme.
I promise to enjoy and learn more about my national parks.
I promise to enjoy and learn more about my national parks.
We're so grateful to have Max for a week. It was so fun.
He's our only grandson, and we're his only grandparents.
From outdoor hikes with a swearing-in ceremony to become a junior park ranger to a pool obstacle course, the trio even volunteered their time to shovel steps on the beach, hoping to spread joy to others during the pandemic.